Okay, so good morning online. It's happy and very morning. And good morning to all my friends.
Good morning.
Today, I want to tell you guys about a concept, and it is called Facade. And here's a picture. I want you guys to imagine that you are a student, and there's a group of popular kids. And the situation is in high school. And you want to join into that group. Will you reveal your true self to them, or will you reveal your best face to impress them? What would you do?
Be yourself.
Yeah, some people will be yourself, but there are also some people that will fake themselves, and they will give the best face, so they can easily join the groups there. Sometimes people are afraid to show their real self because they are worried that the people won't like you the way you are, and instead you are showing them what you think they would like to see here. And back when I was in high school, I did this once, and there's a bunch of cool kids, and I wanted to join there, and yeah, I approached them, and at first it worked out very well, but a couple of days later, I feel that that is not where I belong, so I decided to find another friends, but I'm afraid of being rejected, and I won't have friends anymore, and they will talk about me, blah blah blah. And so I decided to befriend with them, and I keep on putting up the side. And so for today, I want to talk about what is facade and the reason why people put on facade and the benefit of it in social context. Without further ado, let's move on. And according to Merriam-Webster.com, facade is a way of behaving or appearing that gives other people a false idea of your true feelings or situation. Basically, facade it is an entry in the dictionary. It is an abstract concept, just like love, happy, or etc. And facade it is an act that people make in order to give the best face that they can make. Just like in theater, it's like putting on a mask. So they will portray the emotions that they want to show to the audience. Yeah. And there are two reasons why people put on a facade. The first one is to protect himself from judgment. When you first talk to us, talk to strangers or acquaintances, you don't want to reveal your weakness or your true self because it will lead to undesirable results. For example, like maybe they will use you or they will bully you. And so, we decided to stay strong and we don't reveal your true self. And it's in order to protect yourself from all the judgment and all the bullying that happened in high school. The next one is to gain social acceptance. You know, everyone wants to be loved, and everyone wants to be liked by other people. And so they will do anything in order to join, to be socially accepted. And so they will put on an act, and they can easily fit in into any group or any group, and so they can be friends with the other people easily. And the next reason is to give the best impression to other people. Upon meeting new people, usually you don't know who they really are at first. It's because usually people don't reveal their true self when you first met them. You have to get to know them better, and after that, there will be a process of friendship. But usually people they false their facial expression, and for example, if I want to be friends with you, I can give you a happy face, or and if I don't want to prevent you, I can give you a set of ways. Usually people say that the first impression is pretty important. In spite of all that, there are also benefits for putting on a facade. The first one is to make himself more comfortable or to the other person to be more comfortable. When you are talking or have a conversation with the other people, usually you don't want to speak your true thoughts to them. For example, like, I don't like talking to you, so would you please pipe down or something like that? Usually people don't do that. They just bear with it, and if the other person is comfortable, then you can make yourself comfortable too. So it is basic social survival skills. And next one is to be more considerate with your surroundings and situations. For example, when your friends is or acquaintances is sad, usually you want to console them, right? But at some point, you don't want to console them because the reason why she cried is a bit weird or peculiar, and you just don't want to. You just don't care about your friends, but out of consideration, you still beside them and you still console them. In this sense, social survival skills. Yeah, so you can also read the atmosphere. And as you can see, I already tell you guys about the concept of facade and the reason why people put on facade. The first one is to protect yourself from judgment and bullying. The second one is to gain social acceptance. And the third is to give the best impression. And for the benefits, there are to make more comfortable and to be more considerate. And as you guys can see, it is okay for us to sometimes put on a facade because it's not entirely fake. It is just an exaggeration of how we should act in social contexts. But just remember this. Putting on a facade is like a double-edged sword. Sure, you can start a conversation or relation with other people, but you can hardly maintain that relationship if you are not your true self. So, for me personally, the key to happiness is to find a place or person that can accept you the way you are. I think this can be one thing for you guys. Thank you very much.